Hey guys, it's like 7 something a.m. I just got up and about to go brush my teeth and get dressed for work, and then go out in the cold to defrost my car. So I'll see you guys out there. Hey guys, I'm in my car and my car is defrosting right now. As you can hear, it's like whooshing like crazy, and my windshield is almost done defrosting, so should be another like 2 minutes and then I'll head out. Yeah, that's pretty much it for this segment. Currently driving to work, and it seems like Christmas music is still playing on the radio. So I just listened to that on my way to work. Yeah, it's pretty popular Christmas song. I only know the chorus parts of this song. Oh my gosh. It's like a huge fan next to me. Try not to be too obvious here. I'm at a red light. I gave you my heart, and the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, give it to someone special. Okay, I'll see you guys at work. Hey guys, I'm at work now on break, and I'm in my office eating an apple. Because I just like to eat random stuff throughout the day. And I have lunch in about 2 hours. So I've been having a pretty good day so far. A bit busy, but manageable. So I'll catch you guys later, because not much going on right now. Hey guys, it's 12:24. I'm on my 1 hour lunch break, and so I'm just gonna eat my lunch and chill and then get back to work, because it just suddenly got super busy. So I'll be working diligently until 4:30. Yup. Hey guys, it's like 4:35 p.m. now, and I just got off work. I'm in my car. It's raining here and gloomy today, but I'm feeling good and productive. So it's been a busy, but very productive day. I helped a lot of people. I got a lot done, and I had fun with my coworkers. That's pretty much it for you guys. Have a wonderful new year. Be responsible, but have fun with your family or just your friends and or yourself. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next year.